Hello everyone. So today we are here with the celebrated food connoisseur from Pune, Mr. Aditya Mehendale, whose love for food has helped him make a name for himself globally. Hi sir. So could you tell us a little about yourself?
Well, I am born and brought up in Pune. I am from the Sardar Raste family, which is a royal family and more nobles with the Peshwas. I did my schooling in Bishops, went on to become a horse trainer, gave that up, got into real estate, from there straight cooking.
So how did you come up with the idea about writing about food?
Well, my grandfather and his elder sister were very passionate foodies. And they were real perfectionists. So I just picked up the reins from there.
Okay. What inspired you to write rare gems?
Well, I love cooking and entertaining people, so I used to have a lot of friends and relatives coming over to my place. So since they liked my kind of recipes and style of cooking, they were coaxing me to write something. So that's how this thing came.
What is the speciality of your book?
Well, the speciality of my book is pure non-vegetarian recipes from Maharashtra, from all the regions like Vidarbh, Kolhapur, Konkan, Malwan, Kola Bhatare Prabhus, the CK.
Wow, this really sounds delicious and interesting. What was the process that you had to go through to gather all the required information?
Well, half the recipes, or rather most of the recipes, were got from my grandfather and grandmother, secondly from friends, thirdly travelling.
What message or awareness do you wish to create amongst people through this book?
Yeah, I have a simple caption. If you love what you do, everyone will like what you do.
Wow, that's really a unique concept. I'm sure that it might have received the kind of accolades you have
wished
for.
Yes, this book did very well. This book got a government award for best photography. So it was done by none other than Michael Swami, the person behind MasterChef India. And the second edition will be out soon. Everything is sold out right now.
Wow! Since we have entered the new year, do you have anything new coming up that our viewers should look after for?
Well, Rare Gems 2 is going to be launched in 2020.
We are definitely waiting for it to come. Would you like to say a few words to all those foodies out there?
Yeah, it's a small message from me. Cook with passion, don't do any shortcuts.
Thank you so much, sir, for giving us your precious time. It was so nice having you here.
Thank you, and thanks, Team Ornate.